It's important to catch all types of cancer early, including skin cancer. And there are some things that you and I can do to help with that. There's a common rule that we call the ABCDE rule, which we base on the first five letters of the alphabet as we look at moles on our body. You and I normally have 20 to 40 moles. Most of them are not a problem. But if we apply the ABCDE, we look at A for asymmetrical. Most moles are symmetrical. If you have one that's asymmetrical, that could be an issue. B is for borders. Most borders are even. If you have an irregular border on a mole, that could be a problem. C is for color. Most of our moles have one or maybe two colors, but if there are a lot of different colors, that could be an issue. D is for different, if that particular mole is a lot different than the others. And E is for evolving, if the mole is changing or a problem. So the ABCDE rule is something we can use as we examine ourselves with mirrors, and that's probably something good to do several times a year here in San Diego. And in addition, we probably should all be checked by our dermatologist, our family physician, or our internist to have a total body skin exam at least once a year.